Acne Medicine. Is acne making your social life hell? Have you tested and tried everything in the market without any success? It's time to do some research in order to find more about these products available and the impact they have on your skin. Acne can be a very particular issue, and any medication you undergo ought to be individualized based on your individual traits. Consequently, it is essential that you discover few things like the kind of the skin. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to be informed, share and like the video. If you have oily skin, then you must use gel-based products, whereas if your skin is dry, then you need to use an acne product. If your skin is sensitive, you then should avoid too strong products or your situation may worsen. The primary reason for acne, unlike popular belief, is not dirt or dirt, whereas it's either genetic or caused due hormonal changes like puberty. Acne can attack both girls and boys depending upon their genetic makeup. Thus, cleaning your face on a regular basis might not be the answer. Instead, cleaning 2 to 3 times a day with a gentle cleansing might serve the point. You may choose from medicated or normal treatments. Natural remedies, naturally occurring substances and are constructed of components of plants. They're typically a blend of substances like aloe vera or witch hazel, grape seed oil, calendula, vitamin E and essential oils. However, perhaps normal medicine might be strong, and it is an undeniable fact that should be considered by folks of sensitive skin. Medicated medicines contain chemicals that dry up the blemish while acting as exfoliate. The compounds used mostly are benzoyl peroxide and salicylic acid. The higher the proportion of compound used, the stronger is the product. Larger concentration may damage the skin, hence it's crucial that you choose wisely while applying any cream, be it medicated or natural. Medicine could be continuous or temporary depending upon your condition. But regardless of what you use, it is very important to warn oneself in the event of any effect or allergies that the medicine may cause if it doesn't match your skin. If permanent damage occurs, using drugs without proper guidance might run you money and far more time and might have adverse effect. Therefore, it is best advised to be careful while using any kind of medication. Alternative acne medicine. Alternative medicine is an effective replacement to allopathic medicine that offers pure and safe remedial methods to handle many different medical issues. It doesn't depend on traditional medications, surgical treatments, and other therapeutic methods. Acne can be a persistent problem with many people all over the world, and even though allopathic medical technology has come up with many drugs to fight acne, not many of these have proven to succeed. Most have negative effects, and differing kinds of skin respond differently towards the ingredients within them. Alternative medicine has think of several solutions for acne, and many of these are natural remedies. Each alternative treatment like Ayurveda, homeopathy, acupuncture, Chinese medicine, together with naturopathy, have their particular natural acne remedies. A well-loved natural acne treatment may be the use of warm and cool damp towels to use pressure to pimples. Whilst the cold generates the opposite effect, stress with warm towels dilates arteries. The end result is clearing the inflamed pores. Another water-based natural acne remedy involves consuming 7 to 8 cups of water per day. This rinses out pollutants from the body, along with lowers temperature ranges. Drinking organic water produced by boiling corn and fenugreek seeds may also be an effective therapy. More natural homemade remedies include almond oil, which will be successful in reducing residual scars. Similarly, fresh apricot juice pieces into treatments and acne lesion sunburns. Utilization of cucumber juice alone, as well as mixed with the juices of peas, lettuce or alfalfa, could heal some kinds of acne. Honey markers prove useful because honey has antibacterial qualities. Naturopathy claims that drinking 3 to 4 liters of water per day may show to be an incredibly useful means of flushing toxins in the body out that cause acne. Therefore, we observe that alternative medicine provides easy and affordable methods to tackle acne problems. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to be informed, share and like the video. Check out the description of the video below to get more information.